as you can see, we'll just need a clean with some water. Here you have the front bay window. Hopefully this will give you an idea on its size.